Greetings, greetings viewers and subscribers. So this is the birthday segment. This is the happy segment. This is a segment where on behalf of you, we get a chance to tell someone how much you love and appreciate them. We were unable to send out any greetings yesterday, so we are going to be sending Friday, December 3 greetings, as well as today, Saturday, December 4th greetings. First up, that princess on your screen, her name is Adriana Wedderburn. Adriana, she's 10 years old today. She attends the Unity Primary School in the parish of Westmoreland. Adriana, your mother, Natalie, as also Jackie and Demetrius, they're asking us to wish you happy birthday today. Adriana, your mother, she's telling us to tell you that she loves you very, very much. He was hoping that today you will have a wonderful birthday, and you, Adriana, may you live to see lots more. Now, that queen on your screen, her name is Petal. Petal, she's from the parish of Westmoreland, but she's living in England. Petal, your mother, Miss Zona, your sister, Janice, your niece, Mahela, they are asking us to wish you happy birthday today. Petal, we at Papaya News Links, we are also wishing you happy birthday today. We know that today you surely had a wonderful birthday. It's now Sunday in England, but when you wake up tomorrow, you'll be hearing these greetings. Petal, like we said, we are sure you had a wonderful birthday, and may you live to see lots more. Blessings, my beautiful friend. Now, that youngster on your screen, his name is Dakari Drummond. Dakari, you are celebrating your birthday today. You are living at Betheltown in the parish of Westmoreland. Your father, Dane, and your mother, Denise, they are asking us to wish you happy birthday today. Dakari, he was hoping that today you will have a wonderful birthday, and may you live to see lots more. That man on the screen, his name is Jason Maraj. Jason, you are living at Orlando in Florida. Your mother, Maxine, she's asking us to wish you happy birthday today. She's wishing for you health, wealth, and strength. She's also wishing God's blessing over your life. She's saying that you is her one and only son, and she loves you very, very much. Jason, he was hoping that today you did have a wonderful birthday, and may you live to see lots more. Now, that lady on your screen, her name is Princess. Princess, you're living at Caymanas in the parish of St. Catherine. Your friend Joanne, she's living in New Jersey in the United States of America. She's asking us to wish you happy birthday today. Princess, he was hoping that today you will have a wonderful birthday, and may you live to see lots more. Your friend Joanne, she's telling us that she loves you very, very much. Bless up yourself, Princess. Enjoy your day today. Now, that lady on your screen, her name is Juliet Gray. Juliet, you are celebrating your birthday today. Your husband, Richard, and your daughter, Ruth Hannah, they are asking us to wish you happy birthday today. They are telling us to tell you that they love you more than you could ever imagine. Juliet, he was hoping that today you will have a wonderful birthday, and may you live to see a whole heap more. Now, this lady on your screen, her name is Julianne. Julianne is from Hartford in the parish of Westmoreland. Julianne, you celebrated your birthday on Thursday, December 2, 2021. Please accept our apologies. We forgot to send your greetings on Thursday, but it's better late than never. So Julianne, we are wishing you happy belated birthday. It was hoping that you did have a wonderful birthday, and may you live to see lots more. That lady on your screen, her name is Kayan. Kayan, you celebrated your birthday yesterday, Friday, December 3, 2021. Your mom, TT, your sister, and your brother, they had asked us to wish you happy birthday yesterday, but since it's gone, we are wishing you happy belated birthday. Kian, he was hoping that yesterday you had a wonderful birthday. Your mom is telling us to tell you that she loves you very, very much. And may you live to see lots more. That youngster on your screen, his name is Kevin Graham Jr. Kevin, he's living at West End in Negril, in the parish of Westmoreland. Kevin, your father, Kevin Sr., your mother, Peaches, your sister, Lataya, your brothers, Chevar and Jason, your grandma, aunties, uncles, and nephews, Amari and Lamari, they're asking us to wish you happy belated birthday. It was yesterday, and we didn't get to send it. Kevin, we don't have to ask if yesterday you had a wonderful birthday, because we are sure that your family ensured that you did have a wonderful birthday. So Kevin, we are hoping that you will live to see lots more. Now, Nikki, you celebrated your birthday yesterday, Friday, December 3. We are wishing you happy belated birthday. Javon, Roxanne, Shamar, Mark, and all the children, as also your partner, Faya, from Porus in Manchester, they are asking us to wish you happy belated birthday. Nikki, he was hoping that yesterday you had a wonderful birthday, and may you live to see a whole heap more. Now, this lady on your screen, her name is Tashna Bennett. She's popularly known as Chocolate. Chocolate, you celebrated your birthday yesterday. We are told that you work at the accounts department at Hammond's Pastry in downtown Savlamar. Your fiancé, Everardo, he had asked us to wish you happy birthday yesterday. He's telling us to tell you that he loves you very much and that his life has been so much better since the day he met you. He's saying that you are the sun in his world and the air that he breathes. He's telling us to tell you that he loves you like life itself. He's also telling us to tell you that you will be spoiled rotten because it's your birthday yesterday. Now, Chocolate, if Everardo didn't carry out what he said he was gonna do, send me a WhatsApp message, 876-458-9111. Let me load him up. But we are sure that he did treat you royally yesterday. So, big up yourself. Everardo, enough respect, my boss. Keep on doing what you're doing. Now, that man on the screen, his name is Mark. He's popularly known as Monster. Monster is living at Landilo in the parish of Westmoreland. Monster, today is your birthday. We know that you're going to be having a wonderful birthday today. Monster, may you live to see a whole heap more. That man on your screen, his name is Jerome Bacchus. He's the counselor for the Darlestan Division in the parish of Westmoreland. Sir Jerome, big up yourself, my boss. Today is your birthday. Let's hope that today you had a wonderful birthday and may you live to see a whole heap more. That man on your screen, his name is Michael Gopal Singh. He's popularly known as Mike. Now, Mike, he operates a computer store near to the Petersfield Square. Mike, today is your birthday. He was hoping that today you will have a wonderful birthday and may you live to see a whole heap more. That man on your screen, his name is Jermaine Hansen. Jermaine Hansen, he's a detective sergeant in the Jamaica Constabulary Force. Sir Hansen, today is your birthday. He was hoping that today you will have a wonderful birthday and may you live to see a whole heap more. That man on your screen, his name is Easton Myers. Easton Myers, you are living in the United States of America, but you are from Montego Bay in St. James. You are also a former police officer. Sir Myers, today is your birthday. And sir, here is hoping that today you'll have a wonderful birthday and may you live to see lots more. Now, that youngster on your screen, his name is Nicanor Ricketts. Nicanor, my apologies to you. You celebrated your birthday from earlier in the week. Somehow, we pass over it. Not deliberately, but we forgot to send it. Nicanor, your daddy Brian, your mother, and the rest of the family, they had asked us to wish you happy birthday. So we are now wishing you happy belated birthday. Here is hoping that you, Nicanor, we are told that you are a very helpful youngster. Here is hoping that you did have a wonderful birthday and may you live to see a whole heap more. That lady on the screen, her name is Joanne. Joanne, you are from the parish of Westmoreland, but you are now living in the United States of America. Your husband, Mr. Irie, he's asking us to wish you happy belated birthday. Well, he sent it from Thursday, but we were unable to send it yesterday. So, he had asked us to wish you happy birthday, but we are now wishing you happy belated birthday. Your husband, Mr. Irie, he's saying that he wants to wish you an amazing birthday and that you will continue to age like fine wine. He's saying that you are a wonderful wife, mother, sister, daughter, and friend, and you deserve the best of everything. He's also praying that all your birthday wishes will come through. Joanne, Mr. Irie said to big you up. He loves you very, very much. He was hoping that yesterday you had a wonderful birthday and may you live to see a whole heap more. Now, last but by no means least, that man that you're seeing on your screen, his name is Andre Palmer. Andre, we're gonna let somebody send you the greetings. Here goes.
Good afternoon. The brother here with me, send up on the screen here, Andre Palmer, aka John Bull, aka Big Dan, aka Skin Teeth, aka Chef, aka too numerous to mention, but we just want to send a big shout out to him. Yeah man, coming from his mother Peggy, yeah, grandma Mama Catrice, and brother and him sister them, aunties and uncle, people them when feed, when do good to, when do bad to, just want to heal him up, car respect Joe and him brethren sure man. Yeah man, one love man, and your guide. Hope you live to see many, many more. Yes man. Tomorrow, you know, 3rd of December. Yeah man, one love.
Now, once again, we have come to the end of the birthday greetings. Remember, if you have any greetings to send, just drop us a WhatsApp message and we will do the honors. Blessed love, everybody.